Tornado tag is underway. Any strategy you would utilize in this type of match, King?
Well, so many things are different about this type of match than a normal tag match. But one thing you don't want to do is leave your partner alone and get a two-on-one advantage. Oh, hey, nice reverse.
It wouldn't be a Taurus video if she didn't say that.
This is exactly how he drew this run up. Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Yeah.
Looking highly motivated here. Timber, and he falls hard. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Quick thinking to avoid that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Power and elbow tie up here.
Oh, this is critical for a competitor in establishing
themselves.
WWE
just fucking lost that.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah.
It's gonna be hurt
yeah. Doris, when I was at my friend's house, right, I was playing the 2K60 on Xbox One. And the fucking minigame in it is so confusing. See, I don't mind it. I got used to the minigame, but it's the submission minigame that I couldn't get used to.
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Yeah, the chain grapple I got used to. But the, yeah, like, literally, you put me in it, like, to beat me on next gen on WWE, all you need to do is put me in submission. That's it. Game over. Yeah, I only done 3 online matches while I was there, right? I was mostly doing my career work, but the matches that I did do, I lost 3. Like, I lost all 3, so my record on next gen, on 2K16, is -3.
You know?
By the way, Wavy D should be ready to go by the way. He used his comeback ages ago.
Get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Or not.
Now that's how you make a statement. What impressive technical prowess.
This guy really knows how to move in there. Get him back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath. Oh, that might be it right there.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge! Today, too fast. He's got his opponent tripped in a tight headlock there. Are we gonna see it?
The bull hammer raining down and end it.
Oh man, that's devastating.
All right, Taurus, you ready? So what finish are we doing in this one?
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Colas. They're inside the ring.
Yeah, we can do either one. Just
stay on the attack. This guy's just too strong.
He failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. That's it. He's out really quick. action. Watch, you have to think that's it. Oh, nice person.
You see what I was trying to do. Alright, well, if we're not doing a super kick, then.
There are few swings in music. This song is over. Yeah, the fat lady has already suffered. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great
time. Nice. Hit it first time as well.